Good morning, children. Good morning, children. I have come back once again to deliver you the online classes for the third semester Communicative English Class 3 second year students. For last few days, I have been teaching you different kinds of parts of speech. Today's topic is adverb. Definition of adverb, kinds of adverbs, formation of adverb, degree of comparison, formation of comparatives and superlatives. Adverb. Note down, please. Adverb. You know, parts of speech. When you speak or write correct English, we use some words. Those words have some relation with each other. We call them parts of speech. And there are 8 parts of speech, all of you know it. Adverb is one of them. Today's topic is adverb. What is an adverb? Adverb adds something more to the meaning of the verb. In other words, an adverb modifies a verb. Adverb speaks more clearly about the verb, how the work is done, when the work is done, like this. They secretly decide to get married, modifying a verb. It can also modify an adjective or another adverb. He is purposely late, modifying an adjective. She walks extremely slowly, modifying an adverb. Now, our topic is kinds of adverb. An adverb adds something more to the meaning of the verb. It modifies a verb. Kinds of adverbs. There are 10 kinds of adverbs. Have you heard it? I don't think no. Adverb. But one person speak, but there are 10 kinds. Detailed study. Number 1, adverb of time. Ego, since, and example. Ego, since, back, before. Before, early, soon, soon, already, yet, yet, still, today, etc. Tomorrow, then, lately, tomorrow, then, lately, recently, once, one of these days, someday, now, by now, right away, nowadays. These are all the different kinds of adverb of time. Next, adverb of place or position. Number two, adverb of place or position. Here, example. Here, there, nearby, near, by, up, near, by, up, down, in, out, everywhere, nowhere. Nowhere, etc. Adverb of place or position. Here, there, near, by, up, down, in, out, everywhere, nowhere. Else, either, neither. Adverb of manner, number three. Adverb of manner. Boldly, bravely. Quickly. Quietly, slowly. Easily, badly. Etc. Hard, fast, well, hard, fast. Well, these are all the examples of adverb of manner. Number four, adverb of frequency. Four. Frequency. Adverb of frequency. Always, ever, never, ever, never, often, seldom, every day, sometimes, occasionally. Occasionally, oh. Usually, normally, normally, once, twice, once, twice, a week, twice. A week, etc. These are all the adverb of frequency, means always, ever, never, often, seldom, every day, sometimes, occasionally, usually, normally, once, twice a week, like this. In traditional grammar, they are called adverb of number. Adverb of number, like this. But in correct English, they are called adverb of frequency. This is the correct one. You may have read in another high school grammar, adverb of number. Yes, this is frequency. If you say like this, it's more correct. Next, five. and above degree. Above degree intensifiers almost very much almost very much to enough so much just of course quite rather fairly scarcely much etc. These are all the example of adverb degree. Very much, too, enough, so much, just, of course, quite, rather, fairly, scarcely, much, almost, very. Then relative adverb number 6 relative adverb when, where, why Whenever. Wherever. Relative adverbs are almost like relative pronouns. Relate or refer back to their antecedent and also join clauses. Relative adverbs are used to introduce relative clauses and noun clauses as well, not only adjective clauses. Next, number 7. Interrogative adverb. When, since, where, why, how, Bueno. How? How many? How much? Much. How often? They are used. For asking questions. About time, place, etc. About time or place, etc. Example. When do you have lunch? When do you have lunch? Usually. Question. This when? Time and place. Time. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where? Place. Next, eight, number eight. Exclamatory adverb. Exclamatory adverb. How? What? What? Plus exclamatory sign. They use their exclamation. They are used an exclamation. To express degree or extent. To express degree or extent. Nine. Adverb of affirmation. Of affirmation. Adverb of affirmation and negation. Affirmation and negation. Yes. Yeah. No. Next, sentence and verb. New to you. 10. Sentence and verb. Adverb. Fortunately. Fortunately, luckily. Surely. Certainly. These are the sentence adverb. An adverb that modifies a whole sentence. An adverb that modifies a whole sentence. Not only a constituent, only a constituent, is called a sentence adverb, is called a sentence adverb. Now, the state I have already told you and written the board for you. Now, formation of adverb. What is the way to form the adverb? Formation of adverb. Most of the adverb. Most of the adverb of manner are formed by adding ly, Number two, by adding ly to the noun. Quickly, example, quickly, ly. That is the noun, quickly. Quickly. By adding suffixes, suffixes, suffixes. Why backward? Backward. By pressing A before a noun. By placing A before a noun. Example, head. A plus head. Ahead. Aboard. A B O A R D. Aboard. Afloat. Etc. By adding A or B before adjective. 4. By adding A or B before adjective. Allowed, along, below. Anyway, before, by joining an adjective, by adding an adjective and a noun, adding an adjective and a noun. Sometimes midway. Several adverb suggests typhoon in front of the noun. Preposition in front of a noun. Noun at length. Meantime, eight, in pair joined by and, in pair joined by by and by. By to and fro. Nine. Same form as adjective. Same form as adjective. He runs fast. Fast. Adverb. This first is adverb. We have the topic, this formation of adjective. There are 10 type of adverb and 9 type of formation of adjective. This is very important, please note down. I think it will help you to have vast idea about adverb. Thank you very much. Do closing. Kiri, so full of my own set.